eerie tale that I shall tell. And away we go. Perhaps many of you are familiar with the myth of the mistletoe bride. Yes? No? I'd be very surprised if you were. Let's begin. The mistletoe bride is a story of a jubilant wedding indeed, but also a tale of bewilderment and woe. Thank you very much for all that woe.
Thank you.
to be met in posturing of foot. Your foes, very bad companions, seek to remind him of Gallius' past. It seems that, before pledging his troth to Ginevra, the Lord Mallow was known as a flighty flirt. A dashing rogue, who made a habit of besting his buddies in the pursuit of lascivious liaisons. There exists amongst these lads a somewhat strained and not at all tame attention.
You joust for hearts and jostle for regard with an information on the dish you fixed yourselves. One was passing underneath your friendly bravado and bluster, and then you did scheme to spoil Lord Love's happiness.
What is happening here? What do we see? The glitter, the glitter, the shimmer, and glitter! Such a charming array of loved ones, yes?
I'm growing weary of dancing and eating and talking. A game! Let's play a game! We'll take turns with a battle at first. I shall fly, and you all shall sing. At my cherished room, my pleasure, and my love. Be sure that you are the first to raise the blue to my center of my voice. Is that